to my mother, who gave me this book. Called Letters to a Young Poet, Raina Maria Rilke. It's a fabulous writer. A fella used to write to him and say, I want to be a writer. Please read my stuff. And Rilke says to this guy, don't ask me about being a writer. If when you wake up in the morning, you can think of nothing but writing, then you're a writer. I'm going to say the same thing to you. If you wake up in the morning and you can't think of anything but singing first,
is it worth for the pain when it all falls down? See they smile in your face, but when you turn around, it's just hate wanna replace you and break you down. It looks so good on the surface, but dig deep down. You're so malicious, full of issues, full of envy, full of angst. They wanna tell you you can't do it, cause it's something that they can't. A cold world that we live in, all concerned about the bank and how to roll looking clean and how to rep for our team. Maybelline and cover girl, that's what we're seeing in our world. Truly falls to the wayside, could kill us by what's inside. We are bossing and flossing, and who's really a bad bitch? Eyes wide closed to really what's happening. Just trying to live my day to day like everything's alright. I know I'm gonna make it though I struggle to survive. No matter what happens, I'm gonna keep my head up. Stand tall through it all, no I won't let up. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?